Hedge funds, hedge funds, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Margin call for you. Well, guys, they're back. Now, hedge funds are coming from south. They're using ETFs, which, according to Fintel, one of the greatest financial data provider, there is around 1 million shares available for borrowing. Well, you can make a lot of money as a hedge fund manager. But the case with AMC, it's not the same. With AMC, you can make much more money if you are just an individual investor. Well, guys, after yesterday we saw there were zero shares available on the open market for borrowing, we expect to see a sharp decline today. We expect to see a sharp downtrend when the market opened. And this is what we saw. Nothing scared us, nothing made us to think about that, hey, something is wrong with the company. No, we expected that. Even I saw people they exit their positions, they cash out from Dogecoin, they collect the profits and even bought more shares and more call options for AMC because we all knew that the stock will bounce back. And the truth here, guys, is that you don't have to know a whole lot about the stock market. You don't have to have a lot of experience on the stock market to see that the price of AMC stock is moving up and down. It's very volatile. So this is another sign that something big is about to happen. If you have other stocks in your portfolio or in your watch list, go out there and see what is the fluctuation, how much these stocks are moving on a daily basis in comparison for the last trading sessions. I expect to see that these stocks did not move more than 2 to 5%, and for AMC it's not the same case. AMC is going up. One day it's open on $9, next day it's open on $9.50, next day it's open on $9.80. So every day it's a huge fluctuation. Today it reached all the way up to $10 plus. Please subscribe to the channel, guys, like this video, and come back for more.